off guard. Quick round count. Did you hear how his leg connected?
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, out of nowhere! He makes the tag!
Avoids the impact there. That takedown was so fierce, you can feel it. He gets the tag.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left. He's got him hooked. Oh, that hurt. Hey, the shot.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
Could be big.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. And into the cover.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, head first. He's got his opponent trapped in a tight headlock there.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think...
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Oh, right to the gut.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. The shoulders are down.
When this guy's on, look out. Going to the well again.
Oh my, look at this.
You have to wonder what...
Is he really going to... Look at this! Oh, it's a long way down! Oh! He's still not through! Well, we're on the move here! He's still not through! I'm not sure I can watch this!
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
And his heartless attack continues.
Three. Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
Four. Five.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Oh, look out here.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Three.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Four.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Oh, that headlock's on tight. than that. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Oh, out of nowhere.
He gets the tag. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
This is dangerous.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
In full-on attack mode now. Are we gonna see it?
What a move by Majors.
Yeah, that's a big league move by Majors.
Oh, here's the cover. Two. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
Oh, wow. Whoa, don't get up.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on. Look how excited you are.
Wow, King. I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
The referee getting involved now.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Not today, too fast. Oh, out of nowhere. Spine first.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
There are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. He makes the tag.
There's no coming back from that.
Finisher, this match might be over.
Oh, he stops the count. What action. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He set it up.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
What a move by Majors.
Yeah, that's a big league move by Majors.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Oh, my God, watch out. What a way to break the pin and to keep this match going.
Man, that was close. That was a different kind of counterattack, but hey, whatever works.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Impact from that sidewalk slam. He is just getting busted up. Hey, this may very well be it.
One, two.
Three.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, out of nowhere!
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He gets the tag.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Nobody comes back from this.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Here we go. This could be it. That's it. He's done.
Finisher, this match might be over.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go. Whoa, check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before.
We're looking at complete domination here.
That's it. He's out. Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here are your winners, champions, majors, and the superstar, the public enemy.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in